It's around 3 o'clock. I'm about to head into work. I start work around 6, but I'm heading to Parramatta today just to look for cat stuff. Actually getting a kitten tomorrow, so I'm really excited. I have a supplier coming in. Yeah, so I'm super excited about today. Well, not so much about the work part, just about getting the cats, cat accessories, asking them what I need. And apparently they're like 3 to 4 weeks old. I'm super excited. Sorry about the camera keep moving and stuff. And I'll show you my journey on the way. Yeah, shall we check in later? Whoop! What's up guys, I just arrived in Parramatta, Westfields. I'm gonna go looking for cat stuff, so I'm super excited about that. I'm gonna cross this road here. Ugh. I see one of my managers here. I'm gonna try and avoid him. But I'm super excited about getting a new cat. I'm looking for pet stores, so I think I'm gonna try Kmart first. So I'll check in when I'm there. Name round here like that. You could get us in some trouble. What's up guys, I just I'm inside Westfield Parramatta now. I'm looking for cat stuff, but I'm not sure where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna visit an old friend at Honey and Burdett's, so let's go see where she's going. What's up?
Sorry?
Do you want to be in my vlog?
The
say what's up to my vlog. What's up? What's up to my vlog?
She said we hanging out tonight, I said we might be. I text her back and said I'm out, strike three. She wanna fight me despite the probability of me going out. Snow Denzel, unlikely. I'm trying to give her all I got, but right now in this current spot,
everything now? Nah, you're fully sick.
Stop. Now where am I trading them lyrics for love? She got me floating high like the spirits above, trying to rationalize.
What's up guys, I just entered Kmart because Target wasn't selling any cat stuff. So I'm just gonna have a quick stroll about where everything is. So hopefully, oh shit, I just need a trip. I'm gonna go through this way. Yes, I'm gonna have a look around. If not, I'll go to like a $1 shop or something. And hopefully they'll sell stuff like that somewhere. If not, I'm gonna have to go tomorrow and then pick up the cat afterwards, but we'll see what happens, eh?
Lies, he's rationalized and make her understand that plan that I have to revise, but when.
What's up, guys, again? I'm just in the cat section, the pet accessories in Kmart, and I seem to have got my gear. Cool, I'm excited for this. I got a litter box where it's chilling and shit, and then I'm gonna have to get out of the couch. So I'm like, super excited for this. Yeah, we'll see where this adventure takes us. Later.
The clock strikes two, I think about you in the dream that I pursue. When the time we could have spent going in on the track or out on the town. Damn, I should have went.
What's up guys, I just got all my cat gear, so I'm super psyched about that. Altogether it was around like $16. When I actually get it, I'm gonna research, do as much as I can and learn more about everything that I need to. So I'll check in later with you guys, and I'm actually just gonna go buy some stuff and see how.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down. Seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show them how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger run around with his man's hammer in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, motherfucker, run. Put a pole, get the gun, put it to your brain like goddamn. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seemed like, motherfucker, I know. Hold up, what you mean, where you been? Bitch, I've been in, this is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? A box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis. Looking for something to complete us and maybe lead us. Fucking elitist, hell of a long way from equalist, how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television and see the vision they feed us. And I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love. Everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know. I've been knocking dough down like a Jehovah Witness.
Hey, what's up to my vlog?
17, black daddy, white mama wouldn't change a thing. Light skinned motherfucker certified as a house nigga. Well, I'll be goddamn, go figure. And my blood is the slave and the master. It's like the devil playing spades with the pastor. But he was.
What's up, guys? I just finished work, a long hour shift. My mum picked me up, but she doesn't want to be in the shot because she doesn't think she's pretty enough. But she's always beautiful.
She's so cute.
So cute.
I don't want to be in.
So I'm getting my cat tomorrow, my kitten tomorrow. I'm super excited after work. I finish work around 3 o'clock and I'm going over to wherever I have to go, and then I'm going to get my kitten. And then, woo, time to head home. See ya.
Oh, I go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love.